And the reason why I voted no was because, you know, I've been doing my research and everything that, you know, NHMA, the laws say that if we're going to enter into an agreement with the state for, to maintain property that is not owned by us, that we have the agreement in place before we do that. So when I said no on that Monday night, I said no to the motion as it was presented.